Sorry, I gotta talk to Mel.
Oh, okay. That's fine. Good night, then.
Why, hello, Grace. What brings you here so late? Are you...
No, I am not here to be dissected. Why would I even do that?
You beat me to it. Well, I think I know why you are here. You've come because you've been pondering what Sophie said. Am I right? I'm right.
Yeah, something about the alignment of the stars or something. I don't know what she meant.
Well, Grace, I have come to believe your fleshy shell houses some very, very impressive mystical energies. I see that as a result of magical and chemical reactions. But I suppose Sophie sees it in a different way, yes? Yes.
You think that's what it is? I mean, I don't feel anything.
Yes, well, you see, the real question is how did you get this... thing? I think your birth must feature in the explanation. How to say it? I think you were born with it. Any ideas? Do you remember your birth?
Huh?
Perhaps a little too nosy. A sensitive subject?
Forget everything I just said. All of it.
All right.
Everybody's got a past they'd rather not share with other people. Clearly you do too. I should have remembered.
Mel, have you got a past too?
What? Me? Well, a past? A present, maybe?
Present?
Well, as you can see, I am a beautiful genius. It is not an easy life, you know. Quite hard. Many responsibilities. Sometimes all those burdens make me feel good. Alive. But sometimes, I feel like they're going to crush me. When that happens, I just want to go away. Far away. Go somewhere where I don't know anyone. And just deal with myself.
Really? Man, I guess you really got your own problems too, don't you?
Oh, you believe me? Oh my, you did! When a hot girl tells you about her feelings, are you touched? Do you feel closer to her?
What? You were just... Aw, man, I can't believe I swallowed that crap. I'm going to bed.
Good night, Grace. Sometimes you can't say the things you want without making them a joke, Grace. I think you know that pretty well.
So, the Forest of Doubt. That's northwest of Tarim Wood, if I'm not mistaken, and I don't think I am. In fact, it should be due east of Tarim Cave. You remember the cave, right?
Right you are. But isn't there somewhere else we need to go first?
Oh, there? I suppose, when I feel like it. I don't want to fight another freak. Maybe it's better if I don't go.
Thank you.
What are you laughing at?
Grace, finally you understand the beauty and power of the library.
Well, I guess it doesn't hurt to know what to expect.
Just admit it.
We could leave, you know.
Okay, okay. I was only kidding. Don't be like that, all right? Let's look around a little.
Fine. Just hurry it up. I want to get out of here.
We should really check out the rest of those Explorer books.
Oh! Sophie, Sophie, Sophie! Straight for the good stuff. The Kokona Explorers are what every Explorer hopes. They lead us across new horizons!
How nice. Moving on.
Oh, you are no fun at all.
If I played along with you all the time, we'd never get anything done. Come on, kid. Let's go take a look.
Oh, okay.
Well, fine then.
I'll help you this time.
Oh, that's a surprise.
The Kokona books here are in excellent condition, and there are hundreds of them. I won't get bored.
That's great. Just make sure you don't get distracted, all right? Once you find what you're looking for, you tell us immediately, got it?
Shoot! I can't put anything past you.
The Forest of Doubt. Fact or fiction? Our hot spring exposé reveals the truth.
Do they even try to make these sound believable? What does it say?
Let me see. Oh, here. Give it to me.
I see. Oh my. Yes. Wonderful!
What is it?
This is my favorite episode. They go into the woods, you see. And they use magic to beat the stuffing out of a bunch of monsters!
What kind of monsters, kid?
It looks like it was mostly ones with fire and petrification magic.
Alright, that's all we needed. Let's go.
Are you sure? Mel looks kind of sad.
Not my problem. She wants to read it, she can come back later and read it on her own time.
I just wanted you to see how wonderful it was. I only wanted you to understand the vital importance of being informed before setting off on a dangerous journey.
Cute. And your real reason?
Why, so we can discuss the absolutely awesome adventure of the Kokona to...
See what I mean, kid?
Yes.
Yeah. It's gonna be faster if you and I do the research ourselves next time. We can leave Mel back at the inn.
What?
Alright, come on, guys. The Forest of Doubt isn't coming to us.
I'm so sad.
Thank you.
Get ready!
I'll do my best! Even in hell, money makes the best
lawyer!